The DHS program launched a new STATcompiler in September 2015. STATcompiler data have been recalculated to harmonize with current indicator definitions, allowing for more reliable comparisons over time and across countries. Here are the top 10 new features you'll want to explore today. Number 1. The new STATcompiler is mobile-friendly. Try it on your tablet. Number 2. The new STATcompiler contains more than 500 new indicators, including maternal mortality ratio, domestic violence indicators, female genital cutting, and many more. Explore the full list. Number 3. We've also added data from malaria indicator surveys and AIDS indicator surveys to the STATcompiler database. Number 4. We have added a tagging function to make finding DHS data associated with international indicator sets much easier. This will be regularly updated to reflect current international indicators, such as the Emerging Sustainable Development Goals. Number 5. Confidence intervals have been added for two indicators, maternal mortality ratio and HIV prevalence. As these are relatively rare events, the data points often have large errors, and it is difficult to interpret trends without knowing the confidence intervals. The confidence intervals are automatically included in all visualizations when you select one of these indicators. For example, if you select maternal mortality ratio, you will see the confidence intervals included in the data table, the bar chart, the line graph, and the map views. Number 6. We have added several new background characteristics, including different age groups, a new education category, and some indicator-specific options. Number 7. STATcompiler now includes metadata for each indicator, including the full indicator definition, the denominator, and the type of measure, for example, whether the indicator is a percent, a ratio, or a median. Number 8. The new STATcompiler has more options to customize graphs, including choices about grid lines, the y-axis, legends, and data points. Number 9. STATcompiler maps now include pop-up bar charts to illustrate trends and subnational comparisons. Number 10. We've improved the export functionality with cleaner Excel tables and custom options to make your exported charts more legible. Explore the new indicators and features today at statcompiler.com.